Rose Corley. General wants to see you.
There is only one thing harder than winning a war.
Keeping the peace.
For the past 5 years, we coexisted peacefully.
Until now.
If we don't find a solution, 3 billion will die. However, we crack their navigation. We're embarking on the first mission to their world. You've been blessed with the ability to interact with alien tech. And I want you to join us.
Give them a taste of their own medicine.
That's it? Oh, so you have half a plan.
Yeah, Bess.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cobalt One. Anything moves, burn it.
Got movement, north wall, 2 signatures.
What is it?
They're surrounding us.
We face extermination. We'll have to push beyond our limits.
I know what's at stake. And I'm not afraid to die for it.
I have to finish this myself.
Hi there, movie lovers. Debbie here with today's movie fact. Ever wondered how astronauts spend their time in space? Well, Apollo 13, Armageddon, and Around the World in 80 Days are among some of the movies NASA keeps aboard the International Space Station. Remember to click below to subscribe, on the side for more great content, and if you like my t-shirt, you can get it at the link right below this video.